Thank you, Atta John. That was absolutely gorgeous.
Yeah.